And so you're gonna see trains of six people going toe to toe for control of the race, where they wanna be in front of the bubble, where everyone's fighting to get in the draft of that leading team. But every other team of six has to fight behind them for space. So there will be a lot of bumping, a lot of shouldering. And when you're going that fast, it is hard.